Hi, I'm Stephen. Welcome to Steety Films. It's currently 9:04 in the morning, a bit later than usual, because I had to run some errands while I'm out and let's go to the post office and do some various things. But this morning, I've been to Tesco's, and today we're going to be opening as Plants vs. Zombies, Garden Warfare 2, yay, woohoo. I enjoyed the very first game, and which was really, really good, and and the price of it for the first game was £30, which is not bad steal for those people that just got an Xbox One, like myself, and building up some Xbox One games. It used to be a time exclusive at the time the first game was on Xbox, and all that jazz. And it was a great buy for £30, but this costs about £42, which is a bit pricey, knowing a particular company that does various BS stuff. But other than that, though, which is understandable, but they packed loads of things in this game, which is great. And even though it was £42, but I actually got it for £36, which I got £6 off voucher. Thanks, Tesco's, every little helps. But yes, as you can see, it's got a really nice artwork, and I really like the artwork compared to the very first game. You got some additional, newer characters, because you got the imp, I think it's pronounced, but yeah. And also you got the orange thing, and also the rose, and the corn cob, that's the words I was looking for. Also, you got the zombie pirate plus the zombie superhero. But overall, yes, this is jam-packed with loads of things comparing to the first game. But yeah, here's the side, here's the back. As you can see, you got like loads of different stuff, including they just changed the aspects from when it was the very first game. They used to be all plant-based storylines, but now they added some zombie-type stuff. You know, like on gardens and graveyards, you can only, attack with zombies and protect by plants, but you could do it the opposite way around now, which is good. But they just jam-packed loads of different things, and I really enjoyed the beta, and really looking forward to playing this, because not only that I played the beta, I also played it with EA Access, which is great, using EA Access. I'm really looking forward to using it again at some point for various games. And it's get stabby knife and open this. But yeah, equipment jibber jabber, I'm sorry if I'm rambling too much, but yeah, I'm really looking forward to this, and it's already installed on my Xbox, so it saves some install time and all that, and I did some gameplay in advance, so it saves me a bit of time. So we open her up and see what content we have inside. So here's some 2-day goal, which is understandable. Gives players to and try out the game since it's kind of online only. Even though it's got some single player elements this time round, but it's nice that they added some gold. Plus this doohickey thing that is your warranty and all that, which is a bit meh. And here is the disc itself. It looks really, really nice, the disc is, because you got the newer classes on the front, and it has a really nice background. I really like the yellowish and purplish background, but yeah, it's nice though. So anyways, that's my opening of Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. Hope you really enjoyed this video, and I'll leave you with some gameplay. Most of it was from when I was playing it via EA Access, but I saved some of the footage for this video alone, even though most people already did videos today. But regardless, at least I'm doing a video of this today. But I'll just leave you with some gameplay. Anyways, I'm rambling too much. Anyways, I better go now. See you from Steety Films.
Oh, soon! Yeah.